this is so wonderful to do for me.
Hello.
I believe this is a remarkable day. This is a day which I will never and forever forget in my life. I was sworn in twice in this Honorable House. The first, when you elected me as a speaker, I really expected to be a speaker before you elected me because of so many happenings before I became a speaker 2015. But for today, I never ever expect that I'm still going to be elected to be the speaker of this Honorable House today. I never expect.